Now kids, our next subject GK and our classwork in notebook. Kids, आपको अपना classwork GK notebook में करना है. And our today's topic, kids, हमारा next topic क्या है? Right sense organs names. Kids, how many sense organs? Tell me. Yes, 5. And kids, which are they? Kids, write with me. And आपको orally spelling को learn भी करना है मेरे साथ. Read भी करना and learn भी करना. So first, C. Kids, we see with our eyes. Yes, then smell. We smell with our nose. ये क्या हमारे sense organs है? क्या है हमारे sense organs? See, smell, hear. Then next, taste. We taste with our tongue. Yes, आपको taste के थ्रू पता चलता है ना? Yes, then touch. Kids, ये सब क्या है हमारे sense organs. These are our sense organs. So kids, how many sense organs? Tell me. Yes, 5. And kids, which are they? Yes, see, smell, hear, taste, touch. Okay. Now kids, tell me. We taste with our tongue. Yes, I hear with my. आप किसने सुनते हो kids? Yes, I hear with my ears. Then we see with my, हम लोग देखते किससे? Yes, we see with eyes. It means we see with eyes. I touch and feel with my, we touch, हम लोग को कोई touch करता है, हमको feel होता है, तो कैसे होता है? Yes, जब हमको कोई touch करता है, तब हमको feel होता है, तो कहाँ पर feel होता है? Skin पर, कहाँ पर? Skin पर. We touch and feel with my skin. Then we smell with, kids tell me, we smell with, yes, we smell with, nose. Very good kids. So ye sab kya the hamare sense organs. See, smell, hear, taste and touch. Kids, ye aaj ka aapka classwork tha and aapka homework hai same as classwork in your GK notebook. Aapne jo mere sath sense organs names kiye wahi aapko aapke homework mein karne hai. Okay kids, bye bye.